In this quick video, I'm going to show you guys how to archive and unarchive Instagram posts. So let's get started right away. So in order to be able to archive and unarchive Instagram posts, you need to have your account as either a business account or a creator account. And to enable that, you basically want to click on these three dots and open up the settings. Click on your account right here. Scroll down till you see switch to well, for me, since this account is a business account, it says personal account and creator account, but yours is probably a personal account. Then it will say switch to business and switch to creator account. And it doesn't really matter that much which one you choose. You can do it on both. So yeah, just make sure to have that enabled and just go back. Select this post, for example, click on the three dots. And just click on archive, just like this. And it now has archived our post. And to be able to unarchive it, you basically just want to click on these three stripes once again. And then click on archive. And in here, all your stories are actually archived as well. And yeah, we want to select our post. So click on the top, on the archive. And then select, instead of stories, select posts. And now our post is right here. So if we click on it, we can see our post again. And then if we click on the three dots, just like this, we can click on share, show on profile, just like this. And now it says no archive posts. And if you go back, it is here once again. So that is basically it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and let me know in the comments if it worked. And I'll see you next time. Have a good day.